toilet sewer pipe that's hopelessly goofed up and costs thousands of dollars to fix. Then you install a macerator system and use a standard water disposal pipe. Pretty cool, huh?